Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn standard systems of ear tooth, hunting, crowning and addendum modification of a spur gear. So already we studied in a theory of machine where are the two tooth profile systems. One is a involute profile system and another is a cycloid profile system. But generally we use involute profile system because involute profile system having a more advantages compared to the cycloid system. Both systems satisfying the law of gearing, but interchangeability for the node profile system is a good, and one major factor is that cost for the node profile is a less compared to the cycloid profile. These are the three standard tooth profile systems. First system name is a 14.5 degree full depth system. This 14.5 degree indicating pressure angle, 20 degree full depth system, 20 degree stublet system. Now we'll see comparison between three systems. So these are the parameters for comparison, and these are the three systems: geometry, pressure angle, addendum, dedendum, clearance, working depth and tooth thickness. So in geometry we can see here we have shown addendum, dedendum, tooth thickness, pressure angle, space width. So pressure angle for 14.5 degree is 14.5 degree, 20 degree full length, 20 degree, and for 20 degree stub length pressure angle is a 20 degree. Addendum for the 14.5 degree, that is module, one module. For 20 degree full depth involute system, again one module, and for 20 degree stub length 0.8 module. Dedendum 1.157 module for the, this is the dedendum for the 14.5 degree, 1.25 module for the 20 degree full depth, and 0.2 sorry module for the 20 degree stub involute. Now clearance is the difference between addendum and dedendum, or you can say dedendum minus addendum. Now addendum means it is a radial distance measured around the measured from piece circle line to the end face of the tooth or end of the tooth. This is the addendum, and dedendum means again it measured in a radial direction. The distance is from circular piece to the bottom of the tooth. Now this is the dedendum. Clearance, dedendum minus addendum. So clearance for the 14.5 degrees 0.157 module, for the 20 degree full depth 0.25 module, and for the 20 degree stub involute system 0.2 module. Now working depth. Working depth is a addendum plus dedendum minus clearance. So that will be 2 module for the 14.5 degree full depth. For full depth 20 degree full depth 2 module, and for 20 degree stub involute system 1.6 module. Now tooth thickness. This is the actual tooth thickness. Again it measured in a circular pitch direction, circular pitch, along the circular pitch. 1.5708 module tooth thickness is, these are all thumb rules. 1.5708 module for 20 degree full length also, and for the stub length also same. Now we'll see what you mean by hunting of a tooth. Hunting of a tooth means adding one or more tooth on the gear or maybe on a pinion. Generally, we add one or two tooth or we do the hunting to uniformly distribute the tooth wear. So I will give the example. Suppose on a pinion there are the 20 teeth and meshing gear there are the 40 teeth. Then we can say after every two rotations, pinion same pair of teeth will engage. If we change gear, number of gear on a gear, that is 40, instead of 40, if we use a 41 and we keep 20 teeth on pinion, then same pair will in a contact after 41 times revolution of a pinion. So it will be helpful to uniformly distribution of a tooth wear, or we can say reduce the force also at a certain portion, and that extra tooth, or we can say adding of one tooth, is called as a hunting of tooth. It results in a more distribution of wear and is increasing the life of gear pair. But for the provision of hunting tooth, it should be permissible to alter velocity ratio slightly. Otherwise, we can't go for the hunting of a tooth. But we know that if we increase the number of teeth, if we increase number of teeth by one unit, the pitch circle diameter and the size of gear will also increase, and that will be increasing the cost. So this is related to the hunting of tooth. Now we'll see crowning effect, or we can say crowning of gears. This is the method or a process for strengthening the gear tooth. During the operation, there is an uneven distribution of pressure along the face width of the tooth due to the various reasons. Due to inaccuracies of tooth profile, or we can say we can't cut gears with 100% accuracy. There may be chances of error in assembly also, and shaft material is also elastic material, so elastic deflection also may be there. Due to that all reasons, there may be an uneven distribution of a pressure along the face width of the tooth, and due to that chances of a failure of a gear. So to avoid that, we need to strengthen the gear tooth, and for the strengthening purpose we use a crowning process. And due to this inaccuracy, maximum pressure always shifted to the end of the tooth. But if we do the crowning process, that maximum pressure, or we can say that pressure get distributed towards the middle of face width. We can see here crowning operation or crowning process. We remove the materials from the crown portion of the tooth. That material is in microns. We remove the material of amount C amount. The crowning process means we thinning the end portion of the tooth. And generally, we remove the material that is equal to CN, that means 0.003 to 0.005 B is the face width. So, this crowning process is to strengthening the tooth of gear. Now another concept, addendum modification. Pinion and gear during meshing, that face of the gear is in contact with the flank of gear, but due to some inaccuracy or misalignment, there is an interference between face and the flank. To avoid the interference, we use a addendum modification. Addendum modification means we remove face material in the microns, and also we remove the flank material of a pinion. That is known as addendum modification. But in order to maintain the path of contact and contact ratio, we add, or we can say we do the some processes to add the same amount of material on the flank of gear and face of the, or we can say dedendum of a gear by the same amount. Thank you.